Warm welcome here out of our headquarters in Alten. We stand in the Agroforum. Today I will show you some cool facts about our new cultivator Karaten. This Karaten is equipped with a 3-point linkage. This allowed tractors with outer wide from more than 4 meters to go in the angle of 90 degrees. In option, you can get the drawbar hydraulically with drawbar I or K80 linkage. In option, you can get an hydraulic traction booster up to 180 bar. It transmits 1.6 tons to the back axle of the tractor. Pre-running disc with 520 millimeters diameter. You can set the disc by hydraulic easily out of the tractor cabin. The discs are example for cutting cover crops and give this big material slowly in the cultivator so the cultivator do not stuck. Let's talk about the tine field. So the tines are symmetrically in the cultivator, so the cultivator has no side pull, 100% straight. It's easier to use it when you're driving with GPS. So the tine distance is 31 centimeters. You have here the non-stop overload protection. This is the first protection. The second protection is a bolt. For example, when you go with the share under an rock, the share is stuck under the rock, so only the bolt is breaking and nothing else on the cultivator. So this is very easy. Another big point at our cultivator is with this key. So this key is using for our quick change system. Let's talk about the axle. On the headland, we turn on the wheels. This here are the biggest wheels mounted with 710 millimeters. So this cylinder is for the depth adjustment. You can set up the depth easily by hydraulic out of the tractor cabin. The second cylinder here is for the optionally contour track. So contour track is an autonomic system that keeps in hilly conditions the working depth of the cultivator stable. So when you go up to the hill, so you never work too deep or too shallow. And for what this tool is, I will show you next. This tool is for set up the leveling tines or leveling discs. So normally the Karaten comes with the leveling tines. So here are our leveling discs mounted. These are option. You see this machine done a lot of hectares running in the field, for example at our agro farm, and it's very easy to set up the machine. You have only to pin two bolts. So the first bolt I already loose. So now the second one, it's very easy. Stick the tool, lift it a little bit, set up the right disc that you want, stick the bolt in it, and then you set up the leveling tools. It's very easy. Now we talk about the roller. On the Karaten, we have 12 different rollers in the program. So on this Karaten is our PPV roller mounted for heavy soil or mid soil. If you have lighter soil, for example, you can use the double roller tube. So I hope you enjoy this short video about our Karaten. If you have any more questions, please ask your dealer or write us at our website or Facebook, YouTube, Instagram. Contact us, and now you will see the Karaten running in the field.